Hi, I'm Srikant Datar. I'm the Arthur Lowes Dickinson Professor at the Harvard Business School. My areas of research have been in the area of management control systems, strategy implementation, quality, productivity management, and performance management. And I've published my work in most of the leading journals in the field of accounting, management science, and economics. If I think about the business school, I see it as a tremendous opportunity not to do business education as it has been done before, but to break with the past in two important ways. First, to break with the past in areas like doing and being, focusing on leaders who are more entrepreneurial, leaders who build organizations, leaders who will create something and contribute to our society. And second, I believe a program of the type that we've been talking about, which is focused on great knowledge, great action, and great thoughts, great what I might call being skills, can be tailored or mapped to the needs of India in a way that it would be of particular value to Indian society. That's the promise of SNU, and that's the vision that makes SNU such an important contributor, or will make SNU such an important contributor to the future of India.